Guess what I'm making? Frijolitos charros. Hello, mi gente, it's me, Vero, and I'm back again with another simple recipe. Today, I'm going to show you how I make my frijoles charros. So, I already have some beans here, okay? I got the bacon going, okay? So, vamos a necesitar bacon, chorizo. We're going to need ham, hot dogs, jalapenos, cilantro, and chicharrón, okay? So, let's go cut everything up while the bacon cooks. Okay, we need all this grease, so don't throw it away. Okay, so now we're gonna add the cebolla, the jalapenos, and I put tomatillo. Okay, if you don't like it, don't add it. Whatever ingredient you don't like, don't add it. Yo le voy a echar tomatillo, jalapenos, y cebolla. Si no le gusta algo, no se lo eche. So vamos a dejar que se cosa esto con el bacon. Y luego le vamos a echar los hot dogs, los chorizos y este, el jamón y los hot dogs. I mean, I think I already said it, but yeah. So now let's let this cook. Okay, now we're gonna add the ham and the hot dogs. Okay. Like 1 pound of ham and like a whole packet of the hot dogs. So it's 8 hot dogs. So vamos a dejar que se cosa eso. And then once everything's cooked, we're going to add the chorizo. Okay? That's going to take about 10-15 minutes. So let's check on this. Le falta poquito. Remember, this is a big pot. Okay? See? Look at my hand. It's big. So, sorry about the fogginess, but let's let it cook for another 10. I'm gonna go ahead and add some pepper. Okay. I'm not gonna add the salt because the chicharrones and the beans have salt, so we'll do the final taste once I add all the ingredients and see what I need to add. But right now I just put a little bit of pepper. We got chicharron. What we're gonna do is we're gonna fry it up with a little pepper. Everything's cooked. Okay? Alright, so now we're gonna add the chorizo. Okay? Alright, and now we're gonna mix. I'm gonna mix this in. And now we're gonna let this cook. Ya nomás que se cosa esto, then we're gonna add the beans and the chicharrón. So I'm gonna say another 10-15 minutes. Smells so good. Vamos a mover esto. Okay, se me hace que ya le podemos echar los frijolitos. Los frijoles. So now lo que vamos a hacer, vamos a dejar que hierva. We're gonna let it boil. And then we're gonna add the chicharrón. Okay. So I'm guessing about 10-15 minutes. Okay. Bueno, ya está hirviendo esta cosa. Now we're gonna add our chicharrón. So, vamos a echar ahí. Un puñito. No le vamos a echar mucho porque we want the, you know, the caldo, we want the juice. So, the chicharrón is gonna absorb it, of course. Alright, so now we're gonna let it boil, and then once it comes to a boil, it's done. Okay, now we're gonna add the final touch, okay? Y el final toque aquí, le vamos a echar cilantro. Alright, so vamos a dejarlo que hierva. I'm gonna let this boil. And we're done! You get to enjoy it! My daughter over there crunching chicharrones in the back. All right, let's do this. At this point, we're gonna taste it, okay? I did mine. It's perfect. It's not too salty. Everything's good. Esta salió chingón esta madre. All right. So there you go. So there you go, frijoles charros. Let's go ahead and serve. There you go, mi gente, frijoles charros. Let me know if you like it. Hit like, subscribe, let your friends know. Love you guys. Bye.